Good Lord, Michelle. You're on a porn show there?
Yes, I am. I want to make sure I get that. How many other people have seen an elephant penis? Really? This is something to show all your friends.
Dragging the ground.
Damn thing drags the ground. Oh, and he has interesting muscular control on it, too. Flipping up like a truck.
It's either a fifth leg or a second trunk, you decide.
So the female is more interested in the big guy like that. But you can smell it. So they also want, they want those strong genes. You see that trunk? Yeah. It goes up, he's getting that very strong smell of that bowl.
So the field they went over there too.
Yeah.
It's like, damn, but I got it out.
Very interesting behavior. The one on the left is not this musty smell.
Well, honey, he's not whipping it out for you, so you decide.
He says, sorry, baby, wrong time of the month. Wrong time of the year.
So he's doing that with his trunk just to smell the other male.
Okay, I won't. I'm sorry.
Do you really get a lot of kids out here? Really?
Really? Who the hell can afford to take kids on
that? He's pointing it back, see?
Oh, yeah.